exhibits that we do, actually, sometimes people walk in and you think it's art on the walls. But what it really is they run in conjunction with the themes of the activities that we're presenting within a certain time period. Now, tomorrow, we have a fantastic roundtable on fraud, imposters, and illusion. And Mark Mitten, who did the very, you know, kind of infamous Five Senses roundtable, infamous is the wrong word, will be coming back. And Lainey Stanbury, who's the, I'm not pronouncing her name correctly, Lainey Stanbury, who's the author of the book Provenance, will be here. And it's all about fraud, but in the realm, the way in which it's being approached is through art fraud. But the greater issues of fraud and illusion and how people take advantage of each other are dealt with. But it's an amazing panel. And come early for that because we expect it to be very well attended. Now, our poetry program continues on October 16th, and we're collaborating with the American Academy, the Academy of American Poets, to present Show Me Your Environment, and I will tell you who you are, Place, Pathos, and Problems of Identity. I managed to get that out correctly. I've been working on it for a few days. But we did do a roundtable on psychogeography here at the Philoctetes Center, and so there is a little bit of overlapping between the two themes that were in. Andrea Asiman was on that particular roundtable, and so we talked about place in relationship to psychohistory and so forth. So that this will be revisited from the point of view of prosody on that particular roundtable. So in any case, you may have noticed that we received $50,000 grant from Bloomberg, $14,500 from the Department of Cultural Affairs in New York City, and that Templeton grant I told you about for mathematics series. However, that does not keep an organization like ours going in the city of New York. So we are looking for patrons and donors and people who are interested in Philoctetes. You can choose the thing you like most about Philoctetes and then decide to maybe become a patron of that or help us with that. Right now, we're looking for $10,000 to fund our videography program, which is a key element in Philoctetes, because those of you who follow us carefully know that we have a site. And on this site, we have past programming. And the past programming allows you to see everything we do. And at the same time, we tend to simulcast on the web what is going on Philoctetes, so that people all over the world actually watch Philoctetes events. And then these events also go on YouTube. And on YouTube, we receive thousands of hits. Certain events, you know, like the evolution of life on Earth event that we did here, the origins, evolution of life on Earth, received enormous amount of attention on YouTube. So this is a way of bringing Philoctetes to the attention of the greater world. Now I'm pleased to present Lewis Porter, who's been here many, many times and is the, show, he's a curator of this particular Living in the Musical Moment series, of which we have had so much pleasure. Lewis is a jazz pianist, he's an author, he's an educator. He's a professor of music at Rutgers University in Newark, where he's the founding director of the master's program in jazz history and research. He's the author of co-author of 6 books, including the acclaimed study, John Coltrane, His Life and Music. He's written numerous articles and liner notes and edits a book series and a scholarly journal. He has performed recently with such artists as Wycliffe Gordon, Ravi Coltrane, Dave Liebman, and Jeff Coffin. His latest CD, recorded live at Siena Jazz, is Italian Encounter Jazz Times, recently described Porter as a hell of a pianist. Lewis Porter will lead this afternoon's performance and discussion and introduce our distinguished guest musician. And there are, Lewis, I think you also have some tapes for sale.
Yeah, CDs
for sale.
They don't make tapes anymore.
Yeah, but that's just, that just located me psychogeographically.
And I actually have a new CD that just came out, but I don't have that one with me, but I do have the one live.
Okay, so take it away.
Thank you.
hands are just a little. Careful, I might get really cool, is that okay?
That's okay.
It's Saturday afternoon, what the hell, right? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.